Welcome aboard the good ship, your captains,
Akira
and Grace,
at your service.
Alright guys, so since you know literally nothing about us except the fact that we can kind of sing, and the fact that we started a YouTube channel and you know our names now, we're going to let you know a little bit more about us, and we're going to play rapid fire questions. So, we each have 5 questions for each other. We're going to go back and forth and answer them as quickly as we possibly can without waking somebody up in this house who is asleep. So, are you ready, Akira?
I am ready, Grace.
Okay. Pick a ship.
Aaron and Levi. For the win.
And the ship name is?
Airy, I think. Okay. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know.
It's
Arari. Arari. Okay.
Go.
What's your favorite food?
That was my next question. Heavy breathing. Chicken soup.
Woo!
Favorite food.
My favorite food is sushi. I love sushi.
You're boring.
I am not boring. Sushi is delicious. Next question. Favorite show. That is a loaded question.
Merlin.
Okay, yes. Fair enough.
Language you want to master besides Japanese.
Damn it! German.
I didn't see that coming.
How did you discover anime?
Well, funny story. There's this chick. And she's insane. And she's right there. And it's all her fault. She showed me
Yuri on
Ice.
Totally take the blame.
She showed me Yuri on Ice. And she was like, hey, you should try other things. Anyway, I did.
Best decision of her life. I'm speaking for her.
Pigs or lambs?
That's a loaded question because you love pigs.
Not to eat.
I know.
Okay, great.
I like lambs because my parents have lambs. They're so soft and fluffy.
Do they eat them?
No.
Good.
No. They're so soft and fluffy. Oh my god, they just had 5. Like, I was over at Mom's today.
Wait.
They have 5 baby lambs.
Wait, you have baby lambs?
I have baby lambs! Yes!
We should pay attention to the audience. Hi. Okay, turn, go.
Next question. Name of your favorite pet and what is it?
Toby, dog. I have a cat now.
I'm telling Yurio.
It's still Toby.
I'm telling Yurio.
Sorry. I have a cat named Yurio. You can never guess where I got the name. And I have a dog named Toby. And Toby is my oldest, bestest, best pet. And Yurio is my actual baby. So Toby wins. I'm
cat
sorry.
Child. It's I'm cat sorry. Child.
I'm sorry, Yurio. Do you prefer the term sparkles or glitter?
Sparkles.
Yes!
Sparkles for the win.
Yes! Sparkles is so much better than glitter. I mean, I love them, the actual thing, equally, but the word sparkles is so much better.
Sparkles.
It matters, guys.
It does.
These are the questions that matter. Forget politics.
OTP.
Forget religion. It's sparkles or glitter.
Who's your OTP?
Oh, dear God. Merthyr? I'm sorry.
All right.
I am a Merlin person.
Merthyr.
It has a special place in my heart. I rewatch it, like, once every few months because I just...
Her license plate is Merlin
don't,
related.
Yeah,
it's it's Merlin related.
Please don't say my license
I'm not
plate for the internet.
Dumb. Come on. Her car's name is Colin.
It is. You know why? Merlin. I actually have more than one Irish Colin though. Captain Hook.
Yeah.
Both of the Collins. They're
He's
mine.
Beautiful. He's beautiful. You have to share Hook though.
We didn't ask that many questions. What's your favorite color?
Green. Always.
Really?
What's your favorite color?
Aqua blue.
Well, I knew that.
A little bit gray now, though.
Gray is nice.
What's on your shirt and what does it mean? I've never known that.
This is Casper. He says, may all your bacon burn. It's from Howl's Moving Castle. Best movie ever. If you have not watched it, watch it.
I'm really new to all this. I haven't gotten there yet. I'm sure I will. To her, thanks to her. Yeah. I don't imagine she'll let me not see that. So.
No, that's coming.
That's
next.
The thing that's going to happen.
It's very quickly coming.
Favorite fanfic.
She already knows the answer to this one, and that's why she's asking.
Too.
It is called The Nerd and the Jock.
And the Jock and the Nerd.
I think it's The Nerd of the Jock.
The Nerd of the Jock.
And it is from the...
Who wrote it, Morgan?
It is the...
It is from Archive of Our Own.
It's Archive in Our Own, and it's Duke of Yowie, and... Yes, that was English.
You said Archive in Our Own.
It's from the Duke of Alley, Duke of Yowie, and... Somebody else that I can't remember right now.
We're really sorry, but your fic is amazing.
It is amazing.
We're like drooling over our emails waiting for the next one.
It is like,
I
currently,
check like 4 times a day.
Currently,
just for
we
that.
Are at 58 or 59
57
chapters. 57 chapters. And it's
fanfic, huh?
So much angsty beautifulness with
but
Grisha
it's not too
horrible
angsty.
Parenting.
Like, they make it so real seeming. Like, when you're in the moment, you're like, no, this isn't too much. This could be a thing.
It hurts my heart. There's so much.
It is written so well.
If it is amazing.
Whoever, if you are, if you wrote that.
If you wrote that, we love you. Love you.
So
much.
No, but for real, like, if you're watching this, you should, that could be published.
You
I'm
should
not
publish
even
it.
Kidding.
You
it's,
should. Change the names to protect the innocent so you can publish it without infringing copyright.
For real. Don't change the
names. Oh.
I don't know how I'd feel about it if you changed the names, but if you had to...
But copyrights.
It might be worth... Spell Aaron differently.
Something. Something.
Spell Aaron
you should
the
publish
American
it.
Way. Oh, but then he couldn't be from Germany.
Damn.
It's hard.
what's your favorite brand of shoes?
Okay. So I have... Freaking picky feet. So for sneakers, I can basically mostly only wear Nike, and of course they're the expensive ones because my feet are stupid. I love Converse though. If I could live in Converse, I would. I used to have like 8 pairs. Many are very old and I can't wear them with my inserts because my feet suck. But Converse, if I could choose. You? That was a long answer.
Converse.
I'm sorry. That's
Converse.
A weird, really simple question.
Forever. I have flat feet, so I'm picky too. But I still wear
you
Converse.
You have flat feet that you don't have to wear inserts with.
This is true.
Because you don't have a bad back.
Converse.
Which sucks,
forever.
By the way.
Also, I have a pair of teaks, and I love those.
I've never heard of that.
If you don't know what teaks are, they are these fabulous, all genuine leather ballet flats that cost $200.
Show leather.
Don't tell my husband. But anyway, they're awesome if
you
can afford
the
them.
Room.
What's your favorite anime?
Yuri on Ice.
Okay, fair enough.
But Free.
But Free. But then there's Free.
I honestly don't know. Because Haru is my favorite individual character, I think. But I like the overall thing with Yuri on Ice better. Because I appreciate how beautiful it is.
Like, I have never, in like 10 years of watching anime, seen a character who can cry as beautifully
as Victor.
As Victor. Like, I don't even know how she did that, but it is beautiful. Just tears.
Overall, I appreciate Yuri on Ice more. I think the Haru is so adorable.
Rin
is freaking gorgeous.
Rin is gorgeous. Like,
I love
for
sharp
real.
Too. They make it to go with it.
Yes.
Anyway.
Yes, I have a thing for pointy teeth and pointy ears, and just give me an anime demon guy, and I'm happy.
What are you wearing on your wrist there?
Bitch.
I'm bitch.
Bitch. I'm jerk. We are a pair.
Oh,
we
yeah.
Come
we,
together.
By the way, let's just list real quick. Okay,
yes.
So, things I am in. Supernatural, Doctor Who, Sherlock, Merlin, for animes, Yuri on Ice, Attack on Titan, Free. I'm getting ready to watch Auron High School High School.
Yes! 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 Finally! That's
so
news to
shows,
me
though.
If you can't tell.
Shows that don't currently have a very active fandom that I love. Smallville, Wildfire, which nobody in the whole world knows about, but it was such a good show. And by the way, the girl from that show is married to Jared Padalecki, so you know who she is. Most of you know who she is, but you don't know what that is. The Flash is really good.
Mm-hmm.
I like DC. You, your turn. I'm in more,
okay.
But I don't remember what they are.
I have
Grey's Anatomy.
Yes.
Okay, your turn.
Okay, I have got Supernatural.
Yes.
I like Daredevil. I like Deadpool. I love Deadpool. Auron High School Host Club, Bleach, Free, Yuri on Ice. That will always forever be a pick. Sekaiichi Hatsuoki. What else? Dude, any yaoi. Oh, there's one. There's one.
Yaoi. Oh.
His name's Tatsuyuki, and he's beautiful. I will pop a picture up. He's gorgeous. Jinjo Romantica's okay. What else? What else? What else? Cowboy Bebop's pretty good, actually. My husband is to blame for that. I don't watch much more.
Movie. Without it being Japanese.
Okay, fine.
Standard favorite movie. National Treasure for the win.
That's so hard to narrow it down to just one, though.
Okay, one you, like, never get tired of and you always love when you see it on TV and you never, like, you don't get tired of it.
I am getting ready to turn into, like, the basic bitch with the monogram and everything. The Notebook.
Oh, good. I thought you were going to say Mean Girls.
No! No. The Notebook. I love The Notebook.
I don't care.
Like,
I don't like The Notebook.
I love The Notebook. That is my I want a romance and I want to cry movie.
Okay, so I enjoy the movie for most of the movie. But it ends so badly.
No, it doesn't.
They don't say anything. Shush. They don't really say, at the end, they don't really say anything that happened between, like, okay, we're fighting a lot, and now we're old and dying.
But they die together. Spoiler alert. Sorry, I should have said that first.
We're going to flash it on the screen.
Spoiler alert.
We're going to, like, break
they
this.
They die holding hands at the same time, though. Like, he brings her memory back. Okay, I'm sorry.
If you haven't seen The Notebook, you shouldn't be here. Because most of you who are watching this are probably at least 12. And, like, The Notebook is, like, even if you don't love it. Like, I don't love it, but I've seen it, like, 8 times.
It's like The Titanic. It's a mandatory requirement to watch.
I didn't see Titanic until I was, like, 16.
I didn't see Titanic until I was 20.
I did not see Hercules. Yep. Aladdin,
I went and watched it in the theater when they redid it.
Snow White until I was about
What's your favorite
19?
Disney movie? Here we go. Favorite Disney movie.
Okay, so for newer Disney movies, it is Frozen. I'm sorry, I'm cliche. It's really good. for classic Disney movies, or semi-classic, because I mean, like, the cartoon ones, Pocahontas closely followed by Mulan. Your turn!
Okay. So, for recent Disney movies, Tangled, always. I love Flynn and his smolder. Forever and ever and ever. For classic Disney movies, it is Beauty and the Beast, forever and always. I love Beast.
I respect that.
I love Beast. He's such a sweetheart. Do you have any favorite video games? I know you don't play games very much.
Okay, so I just, when we were little, we weren't allowed to have video games because my mom wanted us to, like, you know, play outside and read and...
But we appreciate books now, so it's okay.
Oh, I hated reading until about 2 years ago.
I have always loved
reading. Hated reading, except for, like, really specific series. But, what's the question?
Favorite game?
But, video game. We used to play Guitar Hero at youth group sometimes, and that was really fun. And I am very good at Medium. I have tiny little hands, and moving my fingers to the orange button is just really a struggle. Mm-hmm. But I can beat anybody's butt on Medium. Oh, and Mario Kart is fun.
Ugh.
It's more fun if you have the steering wheel.
The steering wheel helps.
It's less fun if you're just holding a bar and you're like... I'm just nothing but attractive in this video.
Hey, it's okay.
Your turn.
My favorite video game.
The Sims. Does that count?
The Sims counts as a video game, yes.
The Sims 4.
Okay. My favorite video game is The Last of Us. It was beautiful.
That doesn't sound like a beautiful title.
My god. The Last of Us is, ugh. that is closely followed by Twilight Princess. Because, you know, shameless plug
for
Zelda.
Those don't sound like they go together.
Zelda. Forever and always.
The Last of Us.
But if you... Well, Twilight Princess, though, it's the newer Zelda game. It was on the GameCube, and Link turned into a wolf, and Midna. I like been now. But anyway, The Last of Us was gorgeous. The graphics were beautiful. The gameplay was beautiful. And I actually could play it, which is saying something for me because I am not the gamer in my relationship with my husband. He is the gamer. He has an office with a gaming computer that is honestly gorgeous. And I'm starting to appreciate that gaming computer more.
they are very pretty. My roommate had one. Yeah. And she's probably going
to
watch
this. Mechanical keyboard that is very gratifying to type on because I love to hear the keyboard.
Try living in a dorm while she plays Final Fantasy. Until 2 a.m.
But anyway, so we've
got... I love you, but stop.
Pop figures and...
She did stop. She's very nice.
Huge bookcases full of games. And I watched him play a lot of games.
Favorite board game.
Oh, God. I love Monopoly, but Sorry is amazing.
Does it have to be a board game? Or can it be, like, a family game?
Define family game.
Taboo.
Oh, okay. Cranium was fun.
We didn't have Cranium.
Cranium was fun.
Taboo was
What's
good.
Your favorite game that is not a family game?
Okay, so I would say Cards Against Humanity, but I have played that with both my parents.
That doesn't and my make sibling. It a family game.
No, it's not. yeah, probably Cards Against Humanity.
Predictable. I think so too.
Catchphrase is really fun. Alternate name, Behead Your Friends. Because, like, you just can't stay calm. You're just like, I got it! You just throw it. Or was that just us? Like, across the living room? Just like, duck!
Duck. No, that's how we were with Sorry. We would literally, like... if we had to send somebody back to start, it was literally like you took the pawn and you like punched their pawn across the board. Like my dad was ruthless. Ruthless. It was crazy.
Did you guys get mean playing Monopoly?
Okay,
my older sister, I'm looking at you. First child.
I am the first child.
I am the second child, and I am a peacemaker.
I am the terrible child, and I am so sorry, Mom, because my brother is my carbon copy. He was the third child, and she is currently homeschooling him, so she had to put up with me twice. And I'm sorry. After watching him, I am so sorry for how I was as a child.
There's a thing. We were both homeschooled.
Yes, we were both homeschooled. We both went to the same university.
I think we turned out really normal.
We did. We turned
because
out normal.
Because I could dedicate all my time.
Fandoms, they did it.
To my infatuations. I do not call them obsessions. It is not obsession, it's infatuation. If you want to go to my Tumblr, it is o-mydad. Don't ask why. And it is all fandom. And that's my tagline is... It's not obsession, it's infatuation.
I will share our Tumblrs.
Yes, all the links to all the stuffs.
I will forewarn you, though. My personal Tumblr is not safe for work. Do not open it if you were at work or
mine
if you were
safe.
Under 18.
Mine is safe, but you're going to cry from the feels. So it's not safe. And also, I haven't actually been on it in about a month.
I so can tell I've shared a bunch right of now. Stuff for you and I'm you sorry. Haven't said anything. Anyway, most embarrassing story from your childhood.
Oh, dear Lord.
I have a good one, that's why I'm asking.
I have a funny-ish sort of embarrassing. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know how you build, like, cardboard forts? Yeah. Like, in the garage with lots of boxes? Okay, so I was doing that.
Like, out of the box?
And... No, like, with boxes.
No, did you ever watch Out of the Box?
Like, it sounds familiar.
We'll figure that out later. Okay. Continue.
Okay, so you know how you, like, you're, like, building them, obviously. And being 12, I took it upon myself to have the responsibility of stealing the utility knife that I wasn't allowed to touch and using it. And, like, I had this piece of cardboard on the ground, and I was, like, holding it down with one hand. And, like, cutting with the other literally like this, like, getting close to my hand. But see, the knife was stuck in the concrete of the garage floor.
Oh,
it was,
no.
Like, kind of stuck. And it got unstuck. And it whipped right into my thumb. And I, like, sliced a big chunk of my thumb. And there is still, if you go to a house in Indiana in the southern Indiana region. There is still blood on the garage floor. If you live there. If you live there, you can find it if you want.
Nice.
You will have the Grace DNA. I don't know if you want that.
You probably don't. That's reserved for
What's
me.
Yours?
Okay, so mine is we were living at a house in town, and we were playing with water guns with my dad.
Oh, dear.
And so anyway, just set this up for you. Got the driveway. We're playing in the front yard. My dad has his old 87 Chevy pickup truck parked on the side of the driveway. And so we're running around shooting each other with water guns. And I don't know, I guess I was maybe 10, 11. So my dad decides that it would be fun to unhook the garden hose from the fill-up station and just start ruthlessly spraying everyone. So me, being the smart child I am, I turn tail and run, and I am immediately body slamming into the side of this 87 Chevy pickup truck, and I literally, anime style, bounce off the side of the truck and fall flat on my ass in the driveway. I couldn't have been older than 10 or 11. Like, seriously.
Aw, you poor thing.
Yeah. Knocked the wind out of me. Just but seriously. And might have knocked some of the brain cells out, too. I don't know. That may be part of my problem now. But anyway. So, if there's anything you want to know about us, put it in the comments down below. We would love to do a Q&A video.
Or tweet us. Or tweet us something on Instagram.
Yes, we are on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. And those will also be in the description down below the video. We would love for you to follow us. We are planning on doing videos at least weekly.
At least. We may record a bunch of crap and then, like, release it.
Yeah. Like, really long. Like,
we could do a Q&A and a cover two videos.
Yeah. If we could record our conversations, we would have enough YouTube content for life.
If we're not funny yet, we'll get there. We're awkward still.
We're still a little awkward. We'll get there, though.
We'll get there.
We will get there.
We're very funny when we're not on camera.
Yeah.
I promise.
But anyway, so we're excited. Thanks for watching. Like I said, click the subscribe button. Yeah, it should be over there or down here. Or anyway.
It's somewhere on the page.
It's either down below or over here. And click the like button, click the subscribe button. That way you get notifications. Hit the little bell so you get notifications on your phone. And we will see you next time. Signing off.